you're between the age of 15 and 25 years old and you want to actually get into real estate, let me tell you the first thing you got to do. Stop listening to all these gurus telling you can actually do real estate with no money and no credit. The only way you can do real estate with no money, no credit, guys, is wholesaling, meaning you find the property and you wholesale it away. But you can never flip property and you can never actually own rental property doing that. If you want to own rental property like me, you got to have a few things. You got to have A, you got to have good income. W-2 said you make good income. Two, you got to have down payment to put down. Three, you got to have good credit. So when you refinance a property, keep it as a rental, you got to have good credit. And then lastly, you got to work hard and you got to work long hours, long days to actually build a portfolio of rental property. That's the difference. Well, I'm telling you and all the other gurus. Got it?